Would-be pilots saved from expulsion after social media steps in to defend their fooling around.